Hey, man, this is goggles, and I have to say, you know, hey, look, man, y'all haven't seen me in a while, but, man, you know, I'm mad, and, oh, I gotta say this before, you know, before I get into what I do, look, this the Motell Granite Show. I'm stepping in for the boss, you know, Motell Granite, and I'm trying to get this message and stuff across. You know what I mean? But this is season two or something like that, one of these episodes, but I'm pissed. So the thing is, what I don't understand for myself is my girl didn't come home till really late last night. And so my question again is, where was she at? You know, she talking about going out and she needs some time to get herself some space and all of this type of stuff. But where she was at? Who was she with? You know what I'm saying, man? This stuff makes me pissed. I don't know what the deal is going on, though. But I tell you what, I'm going to get this thing corrected, though, when she come back tonight. Now, I haven't seen her all day. She been gone. She came in. I didn't get a chance to get a word in edgewise. She came in talking about some, hey, what's going on? And walked right past me full speed because she had to get ready to go to work or something like that. Or you know, or wherever she called herself going or whatever she called herself doing. And I was like, what? Well, you think you... And I didn't get a chance to really get many words off because she went in a room and slammed the door. But I'm going to wait. I'm going to wait. And when she get a chance to come back tonight or whatever, I know it's a Saturday night. Man, she better come back. I heard she working a double is what she said she going to be doing. So I'm going to just wait for this double or whatever to be over. And when she come home tonight, I'm going to let her have it. You know what I mean? Give her a piece of my mind and tell her exactly how I feel. You know what I mean? Because I know y'all didn't plan on the Motell Granite Show being like this. But I'm pissed, though. This goggles, man. And, hey, I'm upset about this. I can't believe something like this would happen. So y'all ask me a question, and I'm going to ask y'all one. Where is she? Where was she going? What was she doing? I know she was with her cousin or somebody, maybe. Is that who she was kicking it with? Y'all think so? I don't know, man. We always talk about trust, this relationship stuff built on trust. I trust you. You supposed to trust me. You know what I'm saying? This goggles. You know what I'm saying? I'm pissed, though. I'm mad about this because I don't know where you've been, what you're doing, and none of that type of stuff. But like I said before, man, when she come in tonight, man, I'm telling you, I'm going to be all over this situation. But she had, hold on, she's sending me a text right now. That's what I thought. Hold on. What? Man, she done sent me a text and said her job sending her out of town for the weekend. So now she's supposed to be gone for the rest of the... Man, listen. Man, this goggles. Man, I can't believe this. Now she's supposed to be gone the whole weekend. Said she'll be back on Tuesday. On Tuesday? Why not Monday? Most jobs got to be back to work on Monday. What's she coming back on Tuesday? Hey, look, man. Hey, look. I'm mad. I can't really do this show like this. This goggles. I'm pissed. I can't believe this. Hey, look. I got to sign off. This Motell Granite Show, whatever, the Motell Vision Show, this is goggles. And, man, look, I can't help this. Peace.